The forepart is an interesting because it's a terminology it refers actually kind of photograph inside the beam. The forepart is the one where the camera comes in. It's a terminology that use a lot of films. But I also was thinking that, and I'm very curious about
how he can spell out the building. Yeah. So I'm just trying to tell you the course I see the
我觉得这个 project 好像主要是在讲这个墙的这一面跟这一面的关系，然后我觉得这个自己 puncture 就自己穿过去的东西，好像这些楼梯，我觉得好像有一点太多了，你好像把就是这些东西它产生蛮强烈的语言，包括这些楼梯，甚至到这些构造，好像是这个东西就把它那个企图创造两边关系的一种什么味道有一点。
I think this is the project we have a lot of expectations because they're very ambitious in the very beginning part of the project. I think maybe that is their project. This is the beginning for them.
Yeah.